The stage is set here at Wembley. A sea of fans beginning to descend upon the stadium for what ought to be a riveting Carabao Cup final. It's Manchester United. They face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea.
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
Oh, there's the goal that gives City the lead in the final. Will it prove to be decisive?
Well, as you can see, he didn't mess about here. He just hits it with such power. That's a wonderful finish.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? And much of the pre-match focus, you've got to say, on Gabriel Jesus taking on his old club. And Stuart, different players react to that in different ways.
Well, Derek, I always found it difficult playing against my old clubs, especially Arsenal. I just felt so strange. It might well be the same for him today. Hopefully not.
This might be ideal for the counter. He's in with a chance. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Who can they pick out? Well, the danger is still there. Bernardo Silva. Chance for Bernardo Silva. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Put in by De Bruyne. A very effective clearance. Laporte. Ruben Diaz. And Bernardo Silva has it. And possibilities inside the box. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Beautiful pass. De Bruyne at the ready. And possession given away. No nonsense clearance. Good visualization and execution. Chance to finish. And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Manchester So 2-0 now. Given away by City. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Lost possession.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Oh, fancy footwork. And space for the cross. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there. But I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
To pull one back here. And a timely penalty save. Determined defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Defenders need to cover. De Bruyne waiting. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
Underway again. So comfortable for City, it's turning into a trouncing. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. Strong but fair tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Joao Cancelo, Sterling ready, really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And the second half underway after what was a sparkling first 45 from City. Can they repeat that in the second 45? Oh, he's lost possession. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Put in by De Bruyne. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And dispossessed. textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And he takes it on. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Manchester United facing Manchester City. Showing good defensive judgment. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Emerson in goal made it look easy. And this situation could be dangerous. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Promising attack, but his timing was off.
Double substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch, number 18, Bruno Fernandes. And number 15, Nordi Mukiele. Coming onto the pitch, number 24, Lorenzo Pellegrini. And number 29, Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Wasteful from United. And slipped through by Ilkay Gundogan. This is the home of live football, EA TV, and we'll have live coverage of the fifth round of the FA Cup. It's Manchester City facing Aston Villa.
Well, we're down to the last 16 now, so plenty to play for in that game, in what will be a tough encounter.
Went in strongly to win the ball. Sterling. But nothing comes of it. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzled out. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Good tackle. In with a chance.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
A change in the offing for City. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Number 26, Riyad Mahrez, to be replaced by number 47, Phil Foden.
Sterling, Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. And over comes the corner. From an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Eric Bailly under pressure. Losing possession here. Eric Bailly. And he's made headway. Not to be for him. He went for power of a placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
A very good tackle. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans, and these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. Now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
By De Bruyne. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.